your favorite hockey players on the ice. And the Bombers win that faceoff. The zone is shot on goal, blocked by the Bombers goalie. Here's the breakaway. Here's the shot, blocked by the goalie for the Shamrocks. Herrera loses it. Schifling brings it in, shoots off the stick, has it, dekes around, can't get a good shot on it. LeBlanc keeps it in the zone, shoots to the middle, shoots, caught by the Shamrocks goalie. Hannon, Moss, and Schifling on the ice. Shot on goal. LeBlanc pokes it away, and the puck's right there, and it goes in! And Schifling takes it around, pushes it towards the goal, blocked by the Bombers goalie. Throws a pass across the middle, pass over to LeBlanc. And that's on goal, almost in. Grossman. Battling out right there as the Shamrocks poke it away. And here's a shot, blocked again by the Shamrocks goalie. Mazarold has it, shoots, scores! Nice job of Schifling. Shot on goal, and the Shamrocks score! And that gets away. And that's the period. Schifling, Galliani, LeBlanc, and Platter. Bombers have it, push it up the zone. Grossman on a breakaway, shoots, and blocked by the Shamrocks goalie. Shoots, blocked by the Bomber goalie. Smith and Allen on the ice. Here's Grossman, shoots, scores! Allen. It's Grossman, shoots, scores again. Allen trailing Swearingen. Swearingen shoots, scores. And that's it, folks. Champion has been crowned. It is the Bombers winning the spring 2023 season of the 14U Bantam here in the TGH Iceplex.